Leave it alone for the first 10 to 14 days. You can spot clean really wet spots if absolutely necessary, but avoid disturbing the nest. If you have noticed your hamster is pregnant, do a thorough cleaning to prepare for the new arrivals. Too late for that.
I changed her cage before I brought her.
Did you?
Yeah.
Make sure to provide plenty of food and fresh water, but make feeding and watering as efficient and as calm as possible. While it's okay, it'll have a quick peek.